This is a bunno, also called a bun and occasionally called a wabbit. But what's most important is to understand bunno anatomy. We start with the floppity loppities. Some bunnos have very droppy floppity loppities. Others have not so floppity loppities. Then there's the blinkers and the boople snoot, which is also called the wiggle sniffer.